So we love working with nonprofits here at AZTV7. And with the Keli May Foundation, they are offering a music award of cash to a couple of musicians for a very good cause and for a very honorable person who loved music and loved dancing. Cynthia, how are you doing this morning?
Good, good.
So let's talk about the Keli May Foundation.
Yes.
How did this come about? Well, I know how it came about, but let's tell our viewers how this all happened.
So we started the foundation in actually 2017, after a year after Keli Rutledge was killed in a automobile accident in Gilbert. And this is our way of allowing her memory to live on. The foundation focuses on helping kids that are aging out of foster care and those that are in dire need, meaning like families that are struggling with, you know, paying bills or groceries or just need time together. We supply some of those things that they could use for their families and for themselves.
Yeah. And Keli, music. It was music, and that's what Keli May is all about.
Yes.
And what I like, we were talking before we came on, she was about not just her own music, but other people's music and helping them. And that's why this foundation is very important and raising money. And this is really great where you guys have started to raise money.
Yes.
And you're talking about getting the word out.
Yes.
Friday, you said you had one.
Yes.
Today you checked, you had how many people?
47.
People have applied and have been part of this.
Yes.
And so, but you guys are still raising money.
Yes.
Because you have someone who literally is going to match when you reach a certain amount, right?
Well, the foundation will match up to a certain portion of whatever is donated from people, you know, that's doing this from the submissions.
Right.
We're looking for donations, of course, so that we can give something to, we love to give something to all 47, but it may not be the case. So, but the foundation itself will match up to a certain amount that's been donated.
Right.
For the scholarship.
Yeah. Yes. And that's what we want to get in, because the scholarship is pretty neat, because you can either, pretty much nominate yourself or nominate somebody else.
Yes.
But you were saying that you're hoping to take Keli's message and move it along to other people more and more.
Yes.
And that's why you want people to start going now, because submissions stop July 22nd.
Yes.
And
last chance to enter is 22nd.
And then on her birthday is when you announce.
Yes. On her birthday. Yes. I mean, throughout the rest of the year, we are kind of focused on the foster kids and aging out kids, but for the month of July, which we wanted to do something for her birthday. We normally do an open mic someplace at one of the local coffee shops that she used to perform at.
Yeah.
So we had to get a little different with the pandemic and everything. So it's like, okay, let's try and reach some kids, have some kids send in their something about themselves, a copy of their music or what they're doing, and then we'll go through and pick winners and announce it on her birthday that way. So that's our way of still helping the others, but remembering who she is.
Yeah, who she is and what mm-hmm. she is. And I could just tell, talking with you, she is still a bright light to you and in the community. Because, again, music heals everything and makes things better. And so that's why it's so important that, you know, you have music involved here and get done. So I'm definitely going to go on the site, and you got something coming from me. So how's that sound?
Awesome.
And hopefully those out there can too. So tell everybody where they can go to help. Donate and then keep Keli May's foundation going and her smile and everything.
Yes, KeliMayFoundation.org.
So there you go.
Yes.
All right. So thank you.
Thank you.